for now, but also we acknowledge the importance of having a minimum package of resources to enable every actor in the sports subsector to play their roles and effectively manage whatever is urgent in the short run, but in the long run will help to make sports an industry that will be promoting force for economic reasons. We want to look at sports as a business.
The Sports Act of 1964 is totally outdated and it can't work anymore. So we needed the policy because it is the one on which the new bill or the new law will be anchored. It is based on the policy. The policy gives it the supporting framework in order for it to be legally defensible and legally enforceable and to make sure that all areas are actually covered. We are very happy to hear things like sports federations will have minimum allocations. We have been crying for this and we've heard it today. This is very good.
And until today, they have been exercising a lot of restraint. Otherwise, they would have picked the regulators and the people who are spending this money without a law and taken them to court. So we are happy that there's a lot of discipline with the leaders. We are happy in chess that we have exercised restraint. But government is now on notice that should this continue, we shall not hesitate but apply the law.